request to all these elitist Muslims who believe that Congress party is the only alternative, which I don't believe. Mr. Pranab Mukherjee had gone to the RSS headquarters, had given a speech over there, a very objectionable words he had used about invaders. Thereby, he accepted what RSS has been saying about Muslims of India, that we are invaders or inheritors of invaders. He praises the founder of RSS by calling him the great son of the soil. Mr. Hegdever stopped people from participating in War of Independence. Hegdever's name was mentioned in 1947 CID FIR, wherein he even talked about stopping or silencing Mahatma Gandhi. Hegdever is on record stating that this is a nation of Hindus. Only one culture will survive over here. He has called Muslim the snakes. Now, after everything, Mr. Pranab Mukherjee and the Congress president invites him, makes him sit beside him. So what is this secularism? Isn't this the hypocrisy of highest order? So the nation should know, these elitist Muslims should know, who have these great false hopes. Congress party is not at all interested in Muslims' empowerment or in upholding the secular values which once it stood for. They are only trying the level best to get the Hindu vote.